got a house burn tonight. We're gonna take a look at smoke detector and try and get that in there so we can get you a look at how that smoke detector is gonna work and keep you safe inside the home. All right, chainsaw is loose. We're just grabbing the tools out so we can tighten that up. Cutting some stuff apart inside before we start the burn.
Boy, that's convenient placement of that.
Get a little bit of walk through here on the house, garage is on the north side. That'll go right to the vent system to feed the rest of the house. All right, we set a smoke detector right by the door, and then we tested this one that's already here, and we think it works right outside the bedroom, so we'll light this thing up and see if those work. We got a vent open to the basement.
Four. I am. Okay, you too. Yeah. He's on.
beautiful. Now the top one is finally there.
Thank you.
pretty toasty over here. So we got the hose out so we can spray down the shed that's owned by the church. Right next to where we are burning down. There's a couple lots in between, so there's some good space in there. Loaded up and headed out. All right, truck is back and tucked in for the night. Two other trucks are on their way home after keeping an eye on the burn and just mopping up a little bit. And now it's time to head home for the night.